that the UP cabinet minister, the former cricketer Chetan Chauhan, has died. Let's go across to Alok Pandey. Alok, the 73-year-old Chetan Chauhan had been admitted to hospital and he had been tested positive for the coronavirus on the 12th of July.
Well, he had, Sarah, and he has died today in Gurugram's Medanta Hospital. This has been confirmed by the UP government, and including the Chief Minister, Mr. Adityanath, who may be speaking on his untimely demise in a moment, so we may try and cut to it if possible. Mr. Chauhan was a cricketer of much repute, and in his political avatar, he was a cabinet minister in the UP government. He had a list of departments with him, including, most importantly, sports and youth welfare, and also home guards and sanitary welfare and civil security. He was originally from Uttar Pradesh. I think he was born in Bareilly, if I'm correct. And that's why he was a minister here. He had joined the BJP and he had fought elections, and then he became a cabinet minister. I think what is really very worrying, apart from the very sad demise of Mr. Chauhan, is that he is the second UP cabinet minister to have died from complications of COVID-19, Sarah. On the 2nd of August, Kamal Rani, who was the 62-year-old minister, cabinet minister for technical education in the UP government, she died in a Lucknow hospital from COVID complications. Mr. Chauhan, as we know, had turned COVID positive last month, initially admitted to a hospital in Lucknow, and then taken to the Medanta Hospital, a private hospital in Gurugram. And it seems that he has died from complications. He was on life support, and he has died from complications related to that. Beyond his political avatar, we of course remember him, if my memory serves right, a sports reporter, maybe better to talk about it, but I remember him as an opener.
All right. Alok, just hold that thought. As you mentioned, you gave us that heads up that the Chief Minister is speaking, confirming this story, this death. Let's listen in.
मेरे सभी मंत्रिमंडल के सहयोगियों के लिए अमरोहा जनपद के नागरिकों के लिए और उत्तर प्रदेश वासियों के लिए एक अपूर्णीय क्षति है, खेल जगत की भी अपूर्णीय क्षति है। वे जितने लोकप्रिय खिलाड़ी थे उतना ही लोकप्रिय जननेता भी थे। दो बार लोकसभा का चुनाव जीतना, 2017 में नौगांव विधानसभा क्षेत्र से विधायक के रूप में चुनाव जीतना, और एक सेलिब्रिटी होने के बावजूद जनता के बीच में जाकर के जनसेवा के साथ ही जिस प्रकार से उन्होंने खेल को प्रोत्साहित करने के लिए भी और समाज जीवन के अलग अलग फील्ड में जाकर के अच्छे कार्य किए थे, वह सदैव यानी अविस्मरणीय रहेंगे। उनका जाना सरकार के लिए और पूरे प्रदेश वासियों के लिए और क्रिकेट जगत के लिए एक अपूर्णीय क्षति है। श्री चेतन चौहान जी पिछले एक महीने से गुरुग्राम हरियाणा के मेदांता मेडिसिटी में उनका उपचार चल रहा था। यद्यपि उससे काफी उनको बीच में रिलीफ मिली थी, लेकिन परसों अचानक सेप्टिसीमिया में चले गए थे और तब से लाइफ सपोर्ट पर चल रहे थे। आज सायंकाल 5 बजे ही उन्होंने अंतिम सांस ली है।